I speak tonight for the dignity of man and the destiny of democracy. Americans of all religions and of all color, join me in that call. History and fate meet at a single time, in a single place, to shape a turning point in man's unending search for freedom.
Be motivated by the epic moments of the Civil Rights Movement at the LBJ Presidential Library.